What do you do in the infantry? You march, you march, you march. What do you do when your pack has got your back as stiff as starch? There's many a fall in the cavalry, but never a fall in arch. And what do you do in the infantry? You march, you march, you march.
Hey folks, welcome to my first Let's Play for Combat Mission Battle for Normandy in a while. And we're playing a quick battle with another human opponent. His name's Westland, through the Blitz Ladder. I haven't done this in forever, like a quick battle. I haven't had to choose my own troops. Pardon me as I adjust my mic. My own troops in a long time. I don't even remember how to do it, honestly. So, well, I kind of remember, but it's going to be annoying. So we're going to do, do we want to do a regular infantry battalion? I think so. You know what? Why don't we do a full infantry battalion, purchase it. Let's see if we need everything, though. I'm going to kind of look through here. I'll be back as I decide this. You know what? We're going to get rid of the weapons company, I think. Because what we're going to do is, like, okay, so all the machine gunners, I do think that's awesome. However, I want to do some secondary, vehicles and stuff. So we're going to delete that. We're just going to have the first three companies of a regular infantry company. Oh, no. I don't want anti-tank guns. So we'll get rid of that, too, because I don't need to be towing anything. I'm not good towing stuff. Just not what I do well. So they're going to be on foot. That's going to be annoying. But now we're going to go to vehicles. So I'll be back as I pick some vehicles up. Okay, folks. I'm going to come out of this 8 points short, which is fine. Let me close things up here so you guys can get a good view. So we have one battalion of infantry, but I got rid of everything but the pioneer platoon, whole platoon. A company, I got rid of the weapons company and the mortar section, mainly because I have mortars, like heavier mortar sections down here. Same, all the platoons are like this. Companies are just squads that they can move up. Then we are accompanying these with three tank destroyers, Hellcats, and six regular Shermans. Now I'm going to probably divide these up, one tank destroyer, two Shermans together at a time, so it'll be three groups of three. Plus, I have three mortar sections. These are 81mm mortars. And then air support, I decided to do one strafer. Just wanted to see. I've never played with those before in combat mission. Or if I have, it's been so long I don't remember. And I think that is it. Because I don't think we have any resupply or anything like that to spend that 8 points. So let's get going, folks. All right, here we go. Battle type, meaning engagement, battle size, large, length, 45 minutes, human selection, region of France in 1944 in September, daytime, clear, random ground condition, rarity is standard. Okay, so it's all mixed. We're human purchases. We don't see the map ahead of time. So let's go see what designer knows. That's it. So let's go see what's going to happen here. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I bet you my trees are shut off, aren't they? Okay, we do have a good bit of trees. Oh my god, that is a lot of infantry. Of course there's a lot of infantry. So, what I have to do, folks, is I have to set up.
Yes, sir.
I will see you momentarily. Okay, so what we're doing is looking over the map. It looks pretty evenly divided. I think I got a little bit more advantage of the buildings. So, I've split. I have one squad. We have one platoon over here that's going to hit these. And if you look, there is a lot of trees. So I think now that we got it set up, we can do trees. I think my armor can make it through some of these trees. I don't remember exactly the rules, though. So we're going to have to play with it as we go. So they're going to make their move up through the forest. We'll secure the buildings, move into the forest, secure here. These guys are going to sit on my left flank. So in case they have problems, or if they have problems, as they move up into here. And then, of course, we have a big chunk. We have one full platoon that's going to be making its way up in here. And then I have two more squads plus HQ of the first platoon that are going to go up this long route. Of course, they're going to have some support here. And then I'm going to keep these guys in the middle to support. Now, I have some mortars off board that I can call. But some of the rules in the Blitz, and I agree with this, is you can't use pre-planned bombardments, especially since you know they're going to be setting up right there. I mean, that would be unfair. I hope he doesn't do it. I don't think he will, but we're both new to the ladder. So, why don't we get back and I'll order these guys and we'll be right back. Okay, so we have set up. They're going to secure these buildings in this area quick. These guys, so this platoon, I'm sorry, squad, platoon, I'm having a day, is going to secure these woods right here. Meanwhile, these guys are going to secure the first of these buildings. And then if we scroll, come on, come on. I don't know why my computer's having a hard time today. Meanwhile, everybody here is going to make their way to buildings in front of them. And he might have these zeroed in. You know, that's kind of what I would be thinking, is that somebody would be making a move towards it. But, you know, I figured, you know, cover, it gives me some artillery. I'm going to keep them back here to kind of see what direction we need to go. Everybody else has pretty much got buildings selected for them. So you got a few that I'm holding, but not much. I'm not keeping a lot in reserve, except I am keeping my armor in reserve. Now, if you get over here, you can see where we're making a long break. Now, this is risky, and I probably shouldn't use my engineers for it. That's probably not the best choice. Ooh, it probably isn't the best choice. However, let's try it. You know, you live dangerously. Meanwhile, these guys are all making their way along the side. So that's the plan. That's the plan for now. We're going to wrap this up, and we'll see you the next turn. All right, folks, we are back. Now, this is the Allies version of the Churn versus Westland. And am I on like a sloping hill? Did I just notice that? Or am I sitting at a weird angle at my desk? So, first Churn. Oh, my God. I bought too much infantry. I really think I went too heavy on infantry here. However, all my infantry is set up. So, we're going to just see how this goes. We're going to watch it. It'll take a little bit longer to watch these because it's just so much more. It's so much more. So, why don't we go? Well, actually, maybe not. They move pretty quick. You know, honestly, I always forget infantry move really quick. They get tired out really quick, too. But, and I'm not anticipating any issues over here at all. None at all. And by not selecting any of my specific troops, I should be able to see if anybody pops up in my view. If any Germans pop up. I don't think they will, because I don't think he's going to move that fast or that obviously. But, once again, though, I'm going to keep my armor back, though. This is not my... You know, it's funny. I don't have that many less armor here. Although I don't have Tigers and King Daggers and Panthers. So, I mean, that's probably what the big point difference is. I spent it on lots of big equipment for the Germans. We're looking pretty good. Everybody's just finding their spot. I'm thinking I might take this a little slower, like how we're going to go here. Like, no one's reached their, I don't believe anybody's reached where they're supposed to go. Maybe I don't need to watch all of it, because everybody's moving forward like they're supposed to. They're all definitely supposed to be going somewhere else, and I have seen nothing pop up. There's been no, so there's not going to be any difference. So why don't we end it here and see how much farther? Yeah, they still got places to go, and I don't want to tire them out or adjust them. So we're just going to make, this will be quick. This turn is quick. We're just going to hold here, folks. I'll see you next turn while they run off their little butts. All right, let's see what this next turn brings us, folks. We have our infantry moving up. So what's going to happen this time? I'm going to let them move up until they get completed to wherever they needed to go, you know, all their individual places. And then I'm going to let them rest a minute or two because they're infantry, so they get tired out pretty quickly. So let's just see if anything pops up while we've been waiting. But I don't think so. I don't think he's going to move fast enough for that to be an issue right now. I hope. We'll see. Maybe he'll run really quickly. Get his troops up. Maybe he has a lot of armor. He just moved it up. See, there's some guys that I've evidently forgot that I need to... That's also why I do this, because now they're separated. There is so much infantry that I couldn't see where anything was. Oh, they're moving anyways, aren't they? Or was that as far as they're supposed to go? Maybe, I'm not sure. I don't really recall specifically each one. I just had a general thing I was doing for all of them. So now, like, once I get into these buildings to secure myself in these buildings, you know, all my different spots, then I'll move my armor up and I'll start moving them across, trying to secure the green. That's going to be what's important. But this is going to be kind of slow turns for you guys as we watch them do their thing. So they're hitting the buildings. That's good. Oh, see, not quite enough time. Now it's good to double check over here that nothing has happened. I don't think it has. I think we're going to be fine. But Be that as it may, let's just double check. Come on back, guys. You're not under fire or anything, are you? Why are you crawling around on the ground here? I guess that's just kind of what you're doing. You're my flanking troops, so maybe that makes sense. All right, so why don't we stop movement phase, and I'm going to go check these to make sure how much more the movement they got, and we'll be back. Okay, so real quick, folks, what we're going to do is this flank, they're going to move up. They're going to move regular movement, and then in the hunt when I get too close. So I'm colorblind, so these colors are really hard for me to tell what they are. But what we're doing is we're slowly going to just leapfrog up to the edge of where the roads are, and then maybe take this building. I haven't decided from there where to go. Meanwhile, down here, these guys are going to go towards the building. They're going to come up here, and this one's going to come here, split up, go between them. This way gives me multiple points to look at. These guys, oh, I didn't tell them to do something. That's my bad. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. So we got one troop here. They're going to kind of rest because they're also been running for a while, and they're still ready, but I want to keep them in good shape. The rest, like we have one guy going to run here. I split these guys up into little squad teams. Two teams are going to hit this building, one lower, one higher. Third team's going to be outside, and then I'm going to try to move them up. Now, it might seem like I'm going really slow, but like I said, I normally run way too fast into something. I'll like just charge stuff right in, and evidently, see, I keep forgetting stuff. So we're going to go back. I'll go fix this. There's so many infantry, I forget what I'm doing. So we're just going to have them move up here. These guys are going to stay here resting. They're going to secure, and then I'm just start leapfrogging. But like I said, what happens? And like, I do have other people moving now. I get so excited, I'll charge in and I'll lose a lot of stuff. And sometimes I win, sometimes I don't, but it's pretty rough. We got people up into the buildings. What's gonna happen here is they're waiting because I'm moving up infantry that I don't wanna necessarily risk my pioneers or engineers. So they're pioneers, same thing. And I wanna get them up and into the forward buildings so these guys can act as support. I knew I probably made these guys go too far, but that's fine. Meanwhile, my armor is going to start moving up hunting. They're going to just start moving up slowly, kind of giving support. These guys are also moving up. So they're basically, it's always the trees. I'm trying to keep to the tree lines so we can keep some cover. It's kind of my goal. These are going to move up as, no, that's right. They're going to hold because they got like a clear view straight down. They're going to hold. It's these guys that are also moving up. They're all going to move. They're going to kind of string on a line here. They're gonna kind of wait if I need to pull him into here or into here. So, but like, I'm pretty sure if he went the heavy armor, I'm gonna be outgunned armor-wise, but I have a lot of infantry. I'm gonna get as many of these infantry into the green area to score some victory points by the end of the game. We have, how long is it? We got 43 minutes left, so we got a lot of time. So folks, that's my goal. I'll see you next turn. Hey folks, welcome back to the next turn as the Americans. Once again, we're moving infantry up. We're moving some of our armor up a little bit. You know, we just covered what we're doing. Let's see if we saw any bad guys during our move up. See, I'm kind of keeping that just for a glance, just for anything that might alert me, like dust trails, or just quick glimpses. Nothing so, oh wait, we got armor. Oh, is that a tiger? Already it looks like a tiger symbol, and I'm not comfortable with that, but that's okay. That's okay. Who sees you? Who possibly can see you? Doesn't look like anybody, actually. Oh, wait, we're not in, we're in movie mode. We're not, ooh, wait. Oh, there we go. Okay, you're spotting. That's fine. So we do have a close-up there. We'll have to take a look a little bit closer, see what's going on. You know, if I remember, I'm just going to have it pop up here so I can get closer. But, so we saw one tank, and it's a tank, so I'm wondering, see, if I get my infantry into the city, we might be in really good shape. That's kind of my hope. Let's go back here really quick. Let's take a quick look at what this could be. That looks like a panther. Oh, shoot, that looks like a panther. And we're giving up big old dust tails ourselves. They're going to see us coming. But that's okay. That's okay. We got it worked out. The rest of the men are moving up. Overall, I'm still okay with what's going on. Like, I'm a little nervous. But that's okay. That's what this is about, folks. This is about being nervous. All right, so let's go move stuff around. I'll be right back. Okay, we still have a bunch of guys running, so I'm not going to move them any further. We're going to We're not going to adjust. We're just going to have move up to where I told them to move up to. These guys are all doing their thing up here. I don't suppose by chance any of you have air... No, I bet you I didn't get an air controller. I thought it would come automatically because I bought it as a unit, but I think I was wrong. And so I might have spent 120 points for nothing, but that's okay. Let's see, is there trees here? No. Okay, so we're gonna have them hunt here to here. There we go. Otherwise, everybody's gonna move their thing, get up, secure, figure out what we need to do. I've got some troops moving up to here, but you know, I don't wanna tire my people out, and I don't wanna really reveal too much. So we're gonna just follow it now. I will see you next turn. All right, folks, we are back for the next turn. That's right, we have a panther spotted here. I totally forgot that. Let us make sure we're not selecting any specific units, and that way we get an overall view of any other possible German units that pop up. We're mostly moving our infantry up now. That's pretty much what the goal is. But I'm not seeing anything, so this is a good sign. If we're not seeing anything, well, it's probably a bad sign because he's probably sneaking up and I'll find out the hard way. But we haven't come under fire yet, which means we might be okay. Wait. Let's go here. Hold on. Okay, I'm a little concerned, though, when we're... There we go. So, where are you at? See, there's his air traffic... His air controller. Jerk. I don't know if he can see me. I'm going to assume he can. That's going to be my assumption. What do we got? Let's take a look at him. Where are you? Oh, you're back there. Maybe you don't. Maybe you don't see me. Maybe you're running. Maybe not. Okay, we might be okay, but I heard a tank shot bounce off armor, so I'm suspecting he just took a tank out. Let's keep going. Oh, and a machine gunner making his way there. Wait, who's firing? Oh, shit. Yep, there we go. Oh, yeah. Like, what the hell did you see? What got... Oh, my God, we're in trouble. We are in trouble. All right. The Panther sauce. How come, like, what I want to know is you are not moving and you didn't see the Panther. You suck. But that was obviously the Panther. The Panther took him out. Okay. Let us go back to where it got wiped out here. Okay, so this is the hard part for me. This is where it's going to hurt a lot. Yeah, I was kind of hoping I would see him. That's why I wasn't moving, and I figured out a good line of view. That obviously did not happen. That obviously was not what I wanted. That was obviously the Panther. So, I think what we're going to do is we're going to have to move the armor out of the way, because obviously they can be seen. That's so weird that I can't see him. But I'm not going to try to duel with the Panther. Even though I feel good about my tank destroyer, I'm not going to do it. He burns pretty easily. I lost a Sherman already. All right, what's going to happen is I'm not going to move the rest of my armor. They seem to be okay. I'm kind of waiting and holding. But these guys are going to kind of move out of the way. We're going to kind of get out of there. So let's do that. Let's get him off to the side, please. Okay, we're going to move these two out of the way. I lost a Sherman already. Ugh, this is going to be a bad sign already. Everybody else, I'm going to kind of keep them where they're at, I think. The infantry is still kind of moving up to the positions they need to move into. And they're not tired yet. I'm kind of surprised, honestly. Kind of surprised. We'll maybe move these guys up just a little. There we go, that'll work. And then... Everybody else is still making their move? Is that what it is? No, I guess not. Hold on. Let's see what it looks like with... Oh, yeah, we are still making our move. And then we can make a fast move to just into there into level 2. What about you guys? You know what? We're going to have a fast move here in the level 2 there as well. And we're going to let everybody else do their moves for right now. So that's it. We'll end the turn here. Oh, I didn't think you'd be able to see me. But you know, I mean, it makes sense. It's pretty open. That's why I was parked there, assuming I'd be able to see. But I wasn't. So, bad Americans, we'll let you finish your running around. I'll see you folks next turn.
What do you do in the infantry?
You win, you win, you win.
What do you do for the victory?
Yous moves into Berlin. The rest of the army is riding, riding through a triumphal arch. And what do you do in the infantry?
You march!